are correct, why should not we take the easy opinion? Yeah, take the easy opinion. Follow something. You know, the thing actually is, easy opinion also needs to do. You know, take any easy opinion, still you have to do something. You know, you can't lie down. Like for example, in Harafim, you know, whether people can have, you know, wiping over, you know, cotton socks or not, still you have to do wudu. If you do wiping over cotton socks, you still have to wash your face and hands. You still have to do wudu, you still have to do prayer. Easy opinion also means something. So I say, no, follow easy opinion, but do something. You don't want to do something, just you want to discuss and argue. It is not religion. People have to do something. Take any opinion, but follow something. Do something. Do amal. Worship your Lord. You know, do some mission.